boys. It is now day four. Technically, it's day five because we got here very late on Sunday, but officially, to me, it's day four. Wow, this morning, we're going to be doing a Turkish bath, and then we're going to be linking a Turkish plug. Goes by the name of Ferit. He's a guy that I met a couple of years ago, and he basically, he's a guy who like sorts the trips out and stuff. And when he's booking the trips for this time, we asked him about how to get to Butterfly Valley, but like on the mountain cliff top. And he was just like, yo man, I will take you there in my car, like we can drive, it's good, I'll take you to loads of other locations as well, which is pretty sick. So I'm really looking forward to that. It's going to be a banging day. We're going to hit some pretty sick locations, get some bangers, get some sick cinematics, get some drone shots. It is going to be so good today. I'm so excited. The only thing at the minute, I'm actually scorching. Like, we did the boat trip yesterday. I don't know if you can see, but I'm literally red raw. Like, I was on the boat yesterday and I fucking got pure Maze Runner scorched trials, mate. Trust me, I was scorched off. But yeah, I might have to borrow some of Jack's sun cream because me being an idiot, I didn't bring any. I think because I've got a hint of black in me or something that I'm immune to the sun, but I'm not because I've got white in me as well. So obviously the white takes over when that sun comes out and I get roasterizations. So I'm going to hit a shower, going to get our camera gear ready. Before we go out and get our pickup for the Turkish bath, we're going to go out and shoot for a couple of hours, maybe an hour and a half or something, because we've seen this nice little road around the corner. It's got some big long ash trees. It's just also a sick little shoot location, so we're going to go and shoot there. It's going to be sick, so join me on that. Right about now, we're just heading down into this little off-road kind of location. Can you see it just behind me there? It's all called foresty. What's that?
Those are wild feet.
Oh shit. Yeah, nice. So yeah, we're just sitting in this little off-road kind of location. It's nice to shoot in. It's got all the big ash trees. It's kind of got the slopey roads. Kind of about to get mowed down by this moped, but it's all gravy. But yeah, just gonna get a few of these little shots, and then we're gonna dip out and get our Turkish bath on. Real nice.
It's a little bit burnt, so...
So right, guys. Took a few little bangers. Probably gonna head back to the hotel now. Gotta get pick up at 10, which is in about... roughly about 45 minutes for the Turkish bath. So I'm gonna do that. Gonna get Turkish bathed up, scrubbed up, looking sexy, masseused, massaged. It's all gonna be good. Then we're linking the Turkish plug Ferit. He's gonna be taking us to Butterfly Valley and a couple of other locations that you can't really get to unless you've got a tour guide. And we're lucky that we've got a tour guide. So we are gonna go and do this thing, yeah? Let's go. Walking up this hill, sweating my balls off. It's like just gone 9 o'clock and it's absolutely roasting. Whose idea was this? We're going out today, hiking everywhere all day, and we're doing a hike before the hike. Why? On the way to the Turkish bath right about now, heading into Oludeniz. The place is looking beautiful as always. You can see the booming little beach down there, which we will be there on... What day are we going to Oludeniz? Is it tomorrow? No, yeah, it's tomorrow, isn't it?
Oludeniz.
No, yeah, it is tomorrow.
After paragliding, yeah.
Yeah, we're going to be hitting there after paragliding tomorrow, so looking forward to that. It's going to be booming, boy.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Never actually had Turkish tea before.
It's hot.
But I'm about to give it a test. It just tastes like normal tea.
Does it?
Yeah.
It's piping.
It tastes a bit watery though, still. At least I've tried Turkish tea. Just finished at the Turkish bath. It was absolutely amazing. I've never had one before. I've never had a massage, but it was so sick. Definitely doing that again next time I come. I recommend it to anyone. Turkish bath, it's banging. You got the massage, the bath, it's all gravy. Right guys, first stop on the way to our Butterfly Valley quest. We have just stopped at Liberty Lykia. Whatever that means. But it's a banging little five-star hotel. Is it five-star or seven-star? It's a seven-star hotel. I haven't even heard of a seven-star. I thought you only got that in Dubai. But now it happens in Turkey too. But yeah, sick little location. Took a few bangers. And now it's time to move on. Just touched down at Butterfly Valley. Place looks so sexy. Just trying to find a sick little location to shoot, so climbing down these rocks. It's a bit leaf or bizzle. It's a little bit leave it. Oh, it's all good. Because we're doing this. We're getting the shots. Oh. Oh.
Pictures and everything.
Oh, yeah. Yo, look how nice this is.
Come on.
Next stop, Blue Lagoon. Gonna get a couple bangers here. The sun's kind of dipping a bit because it's gone a bit cloudy, but either way, we're still gonna get some sick little shots. This place is just amazing. It's beautiful. Check out the views. Lap them up. Dusting it. Just pitched up for some lunch. We're just outside of the ghost town. The ghost town looks so sick. When he explained the ghost town, I was expecting it to be some, like, I don't know, just some old village. He said it was like an old village, so I thought it was going to be some old houses, but it's literally all on the mountains. It looks like something from the back in the Jesus days or something. It looks so sick. We're going to have a little bite to eat first, and then we're going to go in there and get some Bangladeshi heat, mate. I'm going to take a few little shots because this geezer's been looking after us today, proper taking us around, so going to get a few little shots of this little joint that we're eating at now. I don't even know what it's called, but, you know. Yeah, I'm going to get a few little shots. He can send them to his boys. They can bang them on their Facebook, promote it. It's going to be sick. Let's do this. My bad, the place is actually called Muzzy's Place. Muzzy's Place. Remember that. Joseph over there getting his vlog on. Get your 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 vlog on. It's got the pool. I just proper want to dive in, but I can't. I've actually got swim shorts, but they're in the car and it's just so long to put them on now. But now this is such a nice little spot. I'm loving it. Loving life right now. Don't want to go home. Want to live here forever. But I can't. Never mind. Right, so man's just hit me up with this plum vibe thing. Is it, what is it? What's it called?
Matla.
Matla. Mm-hmm. Matla.
The matla tree.
It's literally rags just come off this tree here as well. Like, if you can see that.
Only you can find in Turkey.
You can only find it in Turkey as well. So let's get a little, give it a little samps.
It's got a nut in it.
It's actually quite nice, you know.
Yeah.
It actually is nice.
This is nice.
It's literally it.
Original mushmula. Mushmula.
Name is mushmula in Turkish.
These are mushmula. Mushmula in Turkish. That was banging. We need to get these in Tesco's or something. Just made it to the ghost town. I wasn't even expecting it to be this sick, but it looks amazing. You can't really make it out from here, but It's looking proper dope. Like, I'm really looking forward to going up, climbing on top of some of those walls, getting some of them high-rise bangers. It's going to be so good. Apparently it's something to do with, like, World War II. I don't know if it got destroyed then or what, but it looks sick anyway. It looks amazing. So let's get ourselves up there and get it popping off. Man, like Ferris Bueller. Jeez. Oh no, literally, when I seen that tarantula I saw yesterday, I went down with this, man.
I lost it.
I ain't trying to walk through none of those cobwebs. Oh. You lost it?
Huh?
You haven't got it?
I didn't bring it, I had it in my pocket.
You sure you... Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you stay here, have you got your phone on so I can ring it?
Is your ringtone on?
Where did you forget it?
I think I dropped it.
Where? Send your dreams where nobody else.
Risking it for the gram. Gotta get them bangles. You ready?
Yeah, man.
I found it.
Huh?
I found it.
My phone? How much of a fucking idiot I am.
Oh, I'm knackered. Trust me, I'm literally sweating, but oh my days, maybe this ain't the most ideal place to vlog whilst you're trying to climb down these dirty ass hills. Oh my days, I can't stop. Just got some vibes in the old ghost town. The place is pretty sick, it's proper like amazing, and it's just a little find that I didn't expect to find. Don't want to get stabbed. Such a sick place to shoot. Such an amazing little place. We'll have to do some research later and see what this place actually is. Get the full history behind it so I can let you guys know. But yeah, like, you can probably get a taxi if you're staying here. Oh my days. Check out this ant nest.
Ghost.
Boys.
They just had the section.
There's like an actual turtle just chilling on the roadside.
He's munching the grass there.
You can see it.
Ant farms as well. I want to kind of move away from these ants.
They look like the kind of ants that can bite you as well.
They're poisonous, isn't it?
Oh shit, there's another one there. Finally, on flatland. That feels so nice. A proper little Assassin's Creed test show, weren't it, Jack? Got some little Bangladeshi heats, which we will be showing you a bit later on. Thanks for that, man. Hooked it up with the locations.
Yeah.
Where do you want to send all the pictures to?
Yeah, you'll send
Facebook.
Yeah. You got Dropbox?
Okay, guys.
Alright, buddy. Enjoy your rest.
Thanks, man. See you soon.
Bye-bye.
Peace.